to make this a memorable Now, our goal is to form a hero squad, and now you're all official members. Our hero squad will work together to find as many pennies and donations as we can, collect coins and fundraise online, and dollars, of course, to help our researchers and scientists find a cure for blood cancer. Now, I just want to share one thing with you about research. So I'm very proud to announce that your school has been fundraising with LLS for 2 years. Your top classrooms last year were Miss Mazzella and Miss Atterbury. They were very close to the grades, $409, and Miss Atterbury had $450. So very close. Now they both received gold pennants, and I want to thank the teachers. They were the last assembly, but thank them again because their hard work helps our mission. Now, my ask of you is to help me fundraise, especially fundraise online. So as we mentioned before, everyone will take pennies, of course, but we encourage online fundraising and dollars if possible. So everyone will receive this letter that goes home to your parents or guardian, and on the right-hand corner, there's a little coupon. So when you fill up, and you also receive your box, your coin box, when you fill this up and you bring it back to your teachers with this coupon signed, which states that you raised $5, we will give you our really awesome hero ring. Okay, now the next part of this is just for registering online, you receive our temporary tax tip. Now, we have an honored hero, Miss Kennedy. She's from Las Vegas. She's 12 years old, and she's a softball player, a dancer, a soccer player. And when she was 3 years old, she was diagnosed with leukemia. And when she had to shave her head during treatment, she put temporary tattoos to help her feel empowered and strong to get through this cancer. So now, she's the leader of this year's Hero Squad, and she wanted everyone to have these Hero Squad tattoos. She designed them for all of you as being official members. Now, we're ready to complete your stuff for Bob, but I wanted you all to know the importance of working together as a team. And last but not least, the winning classroom wins a pizza party. So I encourage teamwork, a little bit of healthy competition between your classrooms, in this case, so if you're interested in your pizza party, really work together. And there's ways of fundraising, such as, you know, searching your house for spare change and the car. Help your parents do a chore. If they give you money for the chore, bring it in. We would encourage any other fundraisers, if you want to have a bake sale or whatever it is that you think that you can do on your own, that would be awesome. But remember, if you work together as a team, you can accomplish anything. So teamwork is dream work. And on the count of three, I want you to repeat after me, when heroes work together, we change cancer, okay? So one, two, three.
find out. All right. We're going to see. Feel so, being placid up here like this.
Feels good. Anything for the kids. It's a great cause. My babies love doing it.
What's going on, man? How you feeling?
Feeling stuck. Stuck to the wall. Stuck for a buck. That's the name of the fundraiser. We're out. We're having a good time. The kids are here. Raising money for Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Really taking an opportunity to empower our children. Bring out the community. Raise some money to fight cancer. It's a good cause. A good event. So we're having a good time.
Feeling today, sir?
I feel great. Anything for the Leukemia Society and getting kids better and healthy.